The 86-year-old former governor of Andhra Pradesh, N.D. Tiwari, was supposed to give blood samples for his paternity test today as per a court order. But for the umpteenth time, Tiwari has found a way to dodge it. The man who claims he is his son, Rohit Shekhar, says it's an attempt to evade the truth, saying if N.D. Tiwari has nothing to hide, why doesn't he just simply take the test?
His utter disdain for me, for my rights, for the fact that I'm his son, for the pain that he was causing my mother for the past 30 years, all that. So this began 7 years back. Then when he kept on insulting me repeatedly, I said this, I will not take this lying down.
It's a battle Rohit Shekhar has been fighting for most of his life. Over the last 4 years, the battle in court. But controversial former governor of Andhra Pradesh, N.D. Tiwari, proving to be elusive once again.
N.D. Tiwari has skipped giving blood samples for the paternity suit. This despite the Delhi High Court and the Supreme Court ordering him to give a DNA test to determine whether, as claimed by Rohit Shekhar, he in fact is his biological father.
But if the allegations are false, as Tiwari claims, why dodge the test?
You know, it doesn't behove him, you know, behaving in this manner, in this irresponsible manner. He should show this. He should show regard for the verdicts of the Honorable Supreme Court and Honorable High Court of Delhi.
People may choose to hide the truth, but a DNA test cannot. It's a test which has hit some of the most rich and famous all over the world. Some have failed it, others have passed. But it's a test N.D. Tiwari will not be able to evade for long. With Meenakshi Bhanja, Ridhuman Bhardwaj for Times Now.